favour of your winner, Daniel Swain. And please, one final time, put your hands together for Jake E. King.